I don't
Wasn't
want
showing you
Greg.
guys.
I don't want Greg jumping off the war.
I'm driving. Let's go.
Alright. You're going to Marlow Vineyard.
Greg's trash car.
Yeah, I mean, no.
Incredible situation. You know about
you
that,
look the inside.
Don't you? Yo, 4 miles? Duggan. Texas far.
Who are you driving with, Ben?
What they want, they usually get. Little Yee Greg. Necessary.
They have been I have this Baker in the car. Baker. The boss
really,
person.
Customers who come to the diamond want to lose their money and cheat on their husbands. Anyone there
oh,
to
I got the
fight,
guys. They're ugly.
Let's just say they don't teach you those tricks in business school. But they don't
dude, you saw a car?
Yeah.
With an unhinged nephew either. Oddly, there isn't a case study for that.
Tell me it's
considering
nice.
How much I paid for my MBA,
I said
there should be. Ugh. Go into entertainment. Gaming.
Yeah, so it's kind of a smooth car, huh? Like, I'm not sure.
Oh,
it feels super
what
smooth.
Was he just saying in Chinese?
Oh, you guys have the Chinese people? That's a real. Oh my god.
Oh my.
What a disaster. Just took a car crash.
Let's just get through this. Let's look them in the eye and tell them we mean it when we say we're not interested. And let's hope this whole situation is resolved. By no means are the Duggins my only problem. Sure would be nice if they would fuck right off.
So you guys don't hear my person, but you hear the Chinese people? Because I don't hear your Chinese. Just to show that I'm a better driver is that I'm already first. I think started first. Greg, there's a house that they make for the next DLC. And it's a mansion. And it's like 10 million. Would you save up or not? Humping into his mic. Everybody disconnects. Everybody's probably playing.
Yeah, honestly, if Greg disconnects, I'm not. That's why I don't like playing. Just disconnect and then it's a whole thing. Fuck Greg. Greg, say nothing.
Oh no. I just jumped over a river. Where'd you go?
What?
Where'd you go?
You want me to go? What?
I said, where'd you go?
Oh, I want to grab my backpack. So I can start getting ready to sit.
Well, looks like we're here. The moment of truth approaches.
I'm finna spook these people.
Ooh.
Oh, there's only one other person in your car.
Yep.
We need to wait here for Mr. Chang before.
You know you could do this mission with 2 to 4 people, right? I wonder if it was only 2 people, where would you go?
And probably make us drive, just because they don't need a third car.
Little face.
Oh, Greg, did you see the car they brought in? Oh my god, but he's got muted again.
Hello?
Hello? Is Greg gay?
Oh.
Greg, did you hear what I said, though?
Yeah.
What'd I say?
Don't worry about it. You ready now?
Oh. Greg didn't hear. Why did they say that?
They're waiting for you out on the terrace. You want to follow me?
Anyways, they brought in a Formula One race car in the game. Did you see?
Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure.
You could win it in the casino, but it's going to be... And then it gets released next week.
Alright, let's go to the casino after this.
You have a chance of winning.
If you have a problem that I'm aware of, we love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll,
that's
I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just did.
What my uncle's trying to say is,
excuse me, I was not.
Lonaz X.
It's not a problem, Dork. Now, now, boy, you're gonna sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that.
See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋，以为自己在乎谁？我看起来像他妈妈，像吗？像吗？
Mr. Chang's very sharp. Casino's family business. Well, not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it? Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, Miss.
What was that?
A ball like my guy's tats.
Peep it.
Anyway, Mr. Chang.
Mr. Chang? How do you know his last name? Racist.
Your family is, or how many ninjas you got up here. Am I making myself clear?
Ooh, he's tasty-strapped.
You don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your village. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. Second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastard!
Are we to fight him?
I think I heard... Mom, do you hear a dog crying?
Why are they always shooting at me? I'm
reloading! Oh, fuck, man.
Jump gun, jump gun. Look at my jump gun, Greg.
Oh my
buddy,
god,
how'd you die?
Oh, they were right behind us.
I know. And they started storming in, buddy.
Yo, I died to the helicopter.
Oh my god, Greg.
Greg, you little bottom.
Bro, look how much kills I got. I got more than you. Guaranteed fed.
You didn't get as... You didn't get more than me, though.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I got 673 XP for
I'm
that.
Beating up Greg. Oh.
You guys died. I got 5. I got half.
We both had 10.
I got black. I got white.
And I was legit about to get more. So you died. That kind of takes out one life. So you got 9.
I
got
black, I got white, what you want?
Greg, an eye for an eye.
You want my eyeball? Alright, give me yours.
King Chong Kong, I want your cat.
No, you can go eat if you want. Take this, you little bitch.
Oh, white Carlos.
Greg likes being racist.
Why Greg takes the chunk from all of you?
He's really fucking Asian ass media.
Not me, I'm just repeating what one of Carlos's friends is saying. Yo, that helicopter actually does laser.
Wow, Carlos, nice job dying.
I got more kills than you though.
Hey, Fed, what'd you bump for?
She said, I don't want you ain't out there.
No, what'd she say? I heard you thinking, what are you saying in that, right?
What?
I got more kills, Greg.
I want to kill. You think you're good?
I got 9. What do you mean? I was fine with 1. I mean, I got 10. You got 9.
Nigga, I got more than 1 kill. You dumb.
Buddy, you've legit had 1.
I have more than 1 kill.
You had 1 kill, buddy.
More than 1 kill, you're bad.
Box okay, fight, spot fight me.
Greg, stop.
How do you know?
Before you wear that pink hoodie to cover yourself, buddy.
Wow, nice job, team. Good. I'm about to die. I died.
No.
Why do you have this on hard?
Go.
Greg, your doggy.
Oh, Greg, get out.
You're joking, dude. This is way too hard.
You can take it off the hard.
Don't die, buddy. I know you guys are trying to get kills, but...
Nigga, I got more kills than all of you.
Oh, how you doing? I really doubt that.
Keep doubting that, you doggy. Oh!
Greg, why do you get more kills than you? Greg, how do you get... Greg, you're actually a dog at this game.
Oh, no, I didn't.
I got... Dude, I got 13, you got 11, buddy. What are you talking about?
You guys are both dog shit. We get it.
Greg, I got 13, you got 11. What are you talking about? And you died.
Dude, I get it. I laser and you guys can't.
You guys steal my kill, so... Oh, no! I threw a grenade. Get run. I killed you guys.
I just saw a grenade explode right in front of me.
Yeah, I'm be missing kills on this one. Dude! This is so whack.
God. If you guys don't push it up, I'm leaving.
Who died?
Greg, you actually can't leave. Literally, me and Carlos are gonna have to restart the whole thing if you leave, Greg. You don't understand.
Alright, I'll finish this up.
Just finish the game up and then.
Wait, buy armor. Buddy, what are you guys doing?
Carlos, you're ducky at the game.
Oh no.
God, if he left, Carlos, we're not inviting him anymore. If he actually left. Damn it! He left.
He left.
I swear to God, if it ruined the game.
Kick him, kick him, kick him. Hasn't kicked him yet. Of course I'm getting all the kills. He left, he left! He's not in the game. Is he actually dumb?
Stay right there
and I'll
hold over here.
Oh my god, I got lasered.
Same.
Ready, why did I get like 20 kills?
I hate that if you use your ammo. Well, don't press anything, let's just use our...
I'm buying ammo.
Buy ammo, buy everything.
I got 17 kills.
Super heavy ammo. Buy ammo. Purchase. Start. Okay, it's a good thing it didn't make us restart because of Greg.
It made us restart. Dude, how do we miss it? Dude, I legit hate that. It's dead. He's dead. Behind us. Buddy.
Gotta dive right to the shop. Let's go.
Bro! The stupid chopper lasers you!
Who'd I die from? I killed the I killed both helicopters.
We died at the same time.
Oh my god, we died at the same time. Oh my god. You guys, we're doing some casino management here. This is how it gets handled in real life. Well, I'm getting shot from.
And I was like, I'll just hop off.
Bro, what the? You couldn't stay down. People from behind. Ben. I'm dead. Oh.
Dying by the chopper.
Yeah, headshotted.
Please tell me you give us a checkpoint at least here.
Probably not. What's the comment section say? Jack said his PS4 turned off.
Dude, 32 kills?
GG.
Set up.
We didn't buy the stuff, Carlos.
Okay, so
we're sick and tired.
Excuse me. I know, Greg. Rihanna, you wanted to go watch this way, buddy.
Oh.
Oh, it gave us a checkpoint. No, it didn't.
I'm going to watch Tender. Tensor.
Dude, what the? Oh my god.
What the what?
I'm getting shot at.
What the?
It made me dude, this game's whack. No, wow. Greg, you better leave it on me. Buy stuff. Buddy. It puts us in the worst position ever, huh? Like, we can make the walls a little bit bigger.
If only you were as good as me, though.
But I am. So imagine if I was as touched as you.
So you want that 20 bucks.
I don't like this shit!
One more, come on. There.
Oh no. Bro, let me cover! Let me get cover!
Oh my god.
You're capping.
Double dive.
You're capping, buddy.
You're joking! Where?
Buddy, just protect my right, and I got everything. Yes, Greg, I do want 20 bucks, and now!
You want that.
Greg, you're a ducky!
Dude, you didn't let me buy anything. This kid's actually dog, though. You guys do not understand. Like and subscribe if you guys haven't already.
You're a ducky.
No, I'm not gonna like and subscribe. You're fucking talking.
Greg, you're a doggy. What do you not understand about?
I'm going to buy a card, maybe I'll answer. Trash LOL.
This is hard, by the way. You guys probably don't understand about how hard this is. White buddy just told me to go ham on these fools.
I'm going to give my mom money in the morning and tell her buy me a card when she drops me off. Not that hard.
Niggas are soldiers.
Are they?
Buddy just said you fucked with the wrong soldier. Nigga, I haven't died until right now.
Dude.
I'm gonna go ham. They told me to go ham.
I need to take snacks, guys. Buddy. It is hard.
You don't understand, I'm bored. She got annoying. Which I just did normal. This hard.
I know.
I don't know why they give us an extra life. Get it? Imagine if we didn't have to.
Not what even.
GG's for
the easy
GS.
LOL.
Alright, go extremely try hard understand. Right now.
Potion to try hard.
Yee.
Okay then.
Ha ha yee. Ha.
You want a battle pass? I'm going to buy 2-1-0 over. I beat on all the penthouse missions already, and they were easy.
No, you didn't. Wait, the helicopter's still not dead? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I thought.
I already have 2-1-0-0-0 buff cards already.
No, you don't. You don't have one and why, because there's no food. Guess I ended up working out.
Oh my god, no. Dude, where am I getting? I literally don't.
Dude, no! This guy right here. Ben, give me cover. Please, 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 please. I'm gonna take snacks.
Ashura.
Stop capping. Yeah, I'm really popping. Dude, hello? Dude, hello.
Bet put this code in your account as long as no one takes it answers.
Not right now, not right now.
Buddy. Bro,
no.
Where the fuck are you at?
Right there. Buddy, who was shooting at you?
Funny.
Why'd you get
I'm
up?
Getting 10 people shot at by 10 people and you're not there.
Yeah, and it's funny how I probably have
and
more kills than you.
Then you say, where you at, buddy?
Buddy, where are you at? I have more kills
stay
than you.
Stay next to me, you're stupid. Shut up.
Lol. BLZJB9BMJWLTK7TIME. Varsity probably dog.
Facts.
It has a Fortnite box CR. Bet LOL.
Oh shit.
Not the person I'm trying to focus on. Dude, I'm legit so low health already. And there's people already storming in from on the other side. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead, dude. I'm dead, dude.
Are we dead?
This game's so dog. Oh! I spawned and the guy has a gun to my face.
Trash. Bet thanks for card.
Bro, we have to finish this because I don't want to do the freaking 5 mile drive again.
It's fine, buddy. We'll just do it.
No.
You obviously can't do it. Hee hee hee.
Carl, this game's already annoying as fuck as it is. Just be quiet.
No.
I'm gonna push.
Anyway, I'll give you code Crowley Tamara.
Uh-oh, where's that landing at?
Oh, just see on the corner of where I'm at.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm here. Go to the other corner.
It's legit.
Don't make me focus on you or I'm gonna get killed.
Dude, it's legit making me reload 3 times. It's legit making me reload 3 times. I'm dead. I'm getting the people that come in from the back and I'm dead. When I reload and then it makes me reload again.
WTF.
Buy ammo.
Heavy ammo.
I saw that.
Sucks.
Trash. Me too. Same.
But, this game better not be acting like Fortnite.
Peace out.
Need another gun. Peace, peace.
Emoji automobile, emoji automobile, emoji automobile, emoji automobile, emoji sweat droplets.
Start protecting the vineyard right now, Fen. Oh my god, that guy tripped and then died. I'm probably gonna die.
How'd I die? By the fucking helicopter.
It's so far away. That makes no sense. What? This game's actually pink dogs. These guys. Fen, protect me. Fen, protect me. From behind us, from behind us. I'm a storm from around.
Oh my god, this shit's so hard. I should have not gotten the fucking gun.
I'm a storm from around, I'm a storm from around. Just stay alive for a while.
Yeah, I should not fuck
what happened?
In the car. Stupid.
Yup.
I thought I was gonna kill them all in the car, but I freaking ended up getting wrecked.
I was legit doing everything. I probably had 30 kills.
Yeah, and I know. I probably didn't get any kills.
I had 29. I'm ready for a car, but heavy armor.
Super heavy armor.
Because we survived longer. Just a little bit. If you didn't screw around, he would have had that one.
Alright, now I'm actually gonna go into an uncomfortable position. A trial position.
Trash.
No trash, what'd you say? Helicopter's dead. Helicopter's dead. Protect yourself right now, because helicopters are coming. I can't see them right now.
Bro, can I go down?
Okay, helicopters
are
down.
Bro, I got shot! Can you tell- Okay, you're going for the helicopters. I was going for it and it didn't let me lock in.
Okay, just stay alive. We got this. What the? Get out of there. Are you stuck? What's up, dog? I'm eating snacks, protect me. Come from around, go. I'm gonna take down the helicopter. Oh my god. It exploded right behind me.
I'll protect him back.
Okay, I got the helicopter. We just got people now, buddy. Focus. Okay, got one. Okay, got two. Uh-oh. Coming towards you. No.
Oh, don't be such a pussy.
Oh hell no.
Buddy, don't die.
Hello, what's
up? Protect me from the back.
Going to the right.
Finn, protect me, please.
But I can't right now.
Finn, oh my god.
I'm protecting the two chinos.
Oh my god, dude.
Look at how low they were.
I should have given me 1,000 XP. You have like 40 bodies. Not even capping. Yeah. You had 18, buddy.
Did you buy super heavy ammo? I
Finn.
Didn't.
Oh my god. I need to buy it. Remember, don't go for the helicopter. I'm getting it.
Oh my god.
Are they dead? Okay, I got the helicopter. Okay, helicopter's down. Oh shoot! Oh my god, look where- I died. Who shot me? I got shot from behind, watch out.
I got shot from behind.
And I killed everyone from behind.
Buy ammo.
Buy ammo, buddy.
We buy armor. I got 131 XP.
Why didn't we just do this and we keep dying right away?
No, I can't imagine, and I don't want to imagine, buddy.
We just leave it on all night, WTF. And it just gives you 100 each time, and they kill you.
Wait.
No, WTF. You got the press button.
What's happening?
Wait. WTF.
What the hell's happening? Yeah?
I got the helicopter. Okay, got it. Yeah, they're always shooting at Buddy. One time when they shoot at him.
Get the helicopter, Buddy.
I took a little bit longer, but... Okay, helicopter one, down. I think I got the second one. Yeah, it's down.
I'm gonna take meds.
Dude. Oh my god. Go, 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 go. I got these people with the grenade. Reload, reload when you're down. Helicopter, I'm going for it. Okay? Okay, protect these people for now. Watch out from behind us, too. Where's it at? Where's this helicopter at? Okay, got him.
Oh, chow, I threw a grenade. Bro.
Hello, what's happening?
Oh no, this guy's not dead.
I need 6 snacks.
Take them, take them, take them. Take them, take them, take them, take them. Oh no, I'm dead. Dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm gonna take snacks. Okay? Got him. Where's the girl at?
No deal, who cares?
Shoot, these are the guys baiting us.
Take us to Pacific Bluffs country. We'll lay low.
Oh no, that's another one. Okay, ready to shoot, Fence. I have your shooting gun ready. Oh my god, what the hell?
The Duncans mean serious business. They don't know serious. They are dead men. Me and Pussy.
Oh no.
I'm not sure if Mr. Kibbutz is right man for that job.
Looks like the black class is bulletproof, huh? I know what country club you're talking about. Thank God, dude, their house is up. Oh no. No, no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Damn it. How are they allowed on freaking planes, bro? That's not even allowed. It's like, there's no equality in this match. Yeah, they're falling back.
Don't tell me calm down. This is
oh my god, stupid.
Trevor here?
Hey, how
isn't this part of the last mission where you kill the chains?
When you kill everyone.
Yeah.
Jesus. They didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.
Only got 11k. Yo, but the XP?
Yup.
Illuminati confirmed.
This mission gave me more XP than any other. This mission gave us more than the casino heist.
Did it?
Yeah, the casino heist only gave us 10k, only gave us 30.
Time.
Oh yeah.
Lolly roll fold fold. F. F. He.
Oh, I'm skinny.
GG. G. G. GG. G. G.
We really out here, huh? Wait, did they give us these cars for us? No, these are other people's. Ooh, they really brought the whip over here for me. You see how low this car is? Look how low it is.
Are these racers?
Nah, this is the best car out here.
Me?
I could probably beat your car. Let's go.
Hop until we can do the next mission.
Buddy, I'll meet you over there.
Let me get in your car then.
Pretty sure Carlo had one of these cars. Or, yeah. But look how low this is. Oh my god, buddy, stop. Dude, stop.
Wait, let me do a little turn. Why is this shit rise?
Oh no.
Where's your nice, buddy?
Nice. How do you feel about my roof rack?
Oh. Huh. How the hell do you need to carry four tires with
you? Because of all the burnouts I do. Why is this car going 110 right now?
Why did your mom just slap your dad in the butt?
Why'd you say that on stream? Why are we going 110?
Shit don't make a race. Oh. Dude, it showed me that your wing came off and then it came back on.
The car stuck. Okay, there. Since how low it is, it got stuck.
That statue kind of scared me.
It's dumb.
Why'd you get the fuck off passive, you idiot?
We're gonna kill him.
No, we're not. He's... Why'd you get off passive?
Where is he?
Wait, I said no, we're not.
Dude, he's hacking.
Yeah.
Wait, hold up. What? Kick him. Kick him. Just because Buddy can't afford the new car doesn't mean he needs to be gay about it. Oh, he's red. Or is he following you?
Every single time I crash a car, it's their fault. Ginger última. A cuánta fue? ¿Ya le diste tres latas? ¿Qué le pasó a las latas que estaban en la mesa?
Did you guys pass it?
Okay.
Yes.
No dijo las patas que le dieron
que
en la mesa.
What car is that? No, it's new. It's the little shitbox car. Oh, he got it! Oh my god. That's crazy. Oh, okay, cooked up.
Power, everybody.
mean, he was trying to kill the guy. Probably got him.
Ow! Buddy. I want to spot you in the casino.
I want you in the casino, buddy. Bearded Batman.
Should I at least eat one enchilada?
I know, not right now. Right now, though. Okay. Spam, whoever was spamming last time. GG Mon, or what is it called? The Elite Man, or whatever the hell. Loki wish this card didn't cost 1 million. It's obviously not worth it. Let's listen to the startup. Honestly, yeah, it's not that bad. Which one do I want to drive, though? I will be switching my cars up. I mean, that car in front of us does not belong here. That's a funny moment. That's insane. That's a rip. That's back to a rip. That's a clip. Hopefully it's saved.
Eight.
Oh shoot.
G. 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 G.
Every time I see a car like this in person, I always just think it's like... Yo! Wow, yo! That's a clip. Honestly, I'm just gonna try this all the way over here. Yo. Yo, you saw that, Greg?
This ain't a Milky Rocket as a money dance.
Greg. Alex, give me those chips. Greg, stop it back there.
Hey, booming.
Now business booming. Yeah, it is. Damn it. Come on. Cop life. He's on use at my house already. Damn it. Kill me. Honestly, I think I could run away. I'm gonna just switch to my style. Just another day. Just realized I had my
one t-shirt.
Just realized I had my mic muted. Or did you guys hear? Oh, yo. What the hell? I don't have cops training, right? Yo, who wishes? Oh, yo. He'll just looking for me, but if I do this, he won't know. Yeah, good job,
this ain't a
job.
Rick, this a money dance.
I like to see these guys get out here. Yeah, they're stuck.
Health that I said was popping.
Are you have my name, Grandma?
What?
Let's go, the tuners.
This kid whack.
I think I am gonna switch it.
AKA JR.
Yeah, hold up, wait, hold up, guys. I think I am at the Honda Civic here.
ILL knockout out the 8-1.
I haven't seen this white car in a minute. Yeah, this is the garage. Yo, Greg's about to get blocked.
Yay. And I do too.
Yo guys, Greg's weighs like 20 pounds. Asking by middle finger, trust.
Find me.
Buddy.
Yeah.
There's one enchilada for you on the table.
It's nice, Bob.
So you can have a little quick munch. Mm.
I will have a little munch.
Damn enchiladas, emoji fire.
Oh, what the hell? Locked in the game. This is a slammed car, guys. Check it out. This isn't a startup. I just gotta move this car and I'm gonna go eat. I'll be back, but like 10 seconds.
Peace out, I gotta clean.
Craig if you lose that 100k. Okay. Leave your iPad on.
Burger.
Hi, Bubba.
Why does Ginger really like this carpet?
Go on, my frames drop though. I have 240 hertz.
Mama?
Yo.
Say it to my face.
Buddy, I am directly talking to you, so I'm going to pretend. I feel like I popped on. What up, guys? I'm gonna go eat now. PRB, you guys enjoyed the fire garage.
Lolik.
She probably thinks he bought her the 1,000 bed or something.
What does Ginger think?
She probably thinks this is her new bed now or something.
Guys, I won't take long either, so it's probably gonna be a minute or two. Just watch these fire cars.
¿Por qué se puso Junior salada hasta la quita en su cama?
Come on. Come on.
No quiere falsa.
¿Lo meto rápido o vas a agarrar bola?
came over here to lay down with Low G, and Low G left me. She's just missing her food plate. Endure. Ginger just looked at that plate of food right there. And then she went to go lick her one. She has.
I'm hungry. I'm
trying. River! Oh, ya le di comer apenas. ¿Cómo que está hambre? No, ¿qué quieres? Que debe estar.
Se me olvidó que apenas le di de comer. Apenas, menos de 10 minutos, 20 minutos. I'm just gonna go. Yeah, Carlos is trying to be.
¿Quién es tu amiga favorita? ¿Eh? ¿Siri? ¿Las comadres del Chevron? ¿Yeah, Carl? ¿Las comadres del Chevron? How does one feel about them? You feel happy about your comadres, mom? Oh, mom, guess what happened in digital design?
Mm-hmm.
So it's like a bunch of desks, right? It's not desks, it's like a whole long table. And it's just filled with computers. So supposedly like they put in like 500,000 to the room of computers and electronics. And there's like a freshman like kid that sits next to me, like I think he's in soapbox. And then I'm doing my work. And then I kind of take a break and I'm just sitting there and I look at it because I saw him out of the corner of my eye, like moving the program around. And then I notice what he's doing because it happened to me once. And I see that he lost his artwork because he zoomed out so far that it turned into a little thing. And I see him moving around trying to look for it. And then I started laughing because he's like, yeah, we worked on it all week. And then I back the chair up, and I'm like, and then I'm like, okay.
What are you laughing at?
No, I'm like, okay. It's not your buddy. I'm just get back to work. And then I see like, so does it? I'm laughing, I'm trying to cover it up. And I'm like, oh, he probably already saw me, so I just tap him on the shoulder, I'm like, you lost your artwork? Laughing, I'm like, I'm sorry that I'm laughing, but it's not for me. She's like, yeah, how'd you get yours back? I'm like, oh, I just closed it and then ended up fighting it. And then he does it, and then he comes back and I start laughing. She didn't worry. And he's like, well, what do I do? And I'm like, you can probably just try copying this file and then place it into another file. And then the bell rings, I'm like, oh, you can just do that tomorrow.
Que combo no cielo. I think he has cherry, but I'm not sure. Cherry! What? Cagando. Okay guys, we got the new Honda Civic here, a turbo coming out, fan exposed, Dinka Racing on top, we got the extra tires on top too, yeah, this car looks like it's fire, speed that I go up to is like 110. Shit slash. Look how low this thing is. Look at that. Fire.
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get back to it then.
Buddy.
Yeah.
I want to hear mom and dad through your fucking stream.
You hear them? Dude, why is this car so dope?
Yeah. Huh? What'd you say?
Why is this car so dope? Buddy, don't make me get copyrighted. What are you playing?
You gonna get copyrighted?
Yeah. Happened to KSI. He used his own song and he got copyrighted. Full power. V-Tech just kicked in, yo. Yeah, I wanted to go this way. Do you know 600,000 was just put into this car? Can't wait to have this car in the future.
Face Jesse, you say your vlog is fake.
Buddy, don't tell me you're watching that one again. I actually don't need Lord.
Trying to give your little bitch ass watch thing. You have 65 views, buddy.
It does?
Yeah.
How many times did you watch it though, buddy, like you said?
Last 2019 vlog. Coyote actually attacks last vlog ever.
Yeah. One.
But yeah, we need subs and... Oh, we have sweet subs.
I'm pretty sure they're me.
Coyote actually... One comment. Almost. Tetra Tiger, the coyote. Yeah, one spelled coyote wrong. Anyways. The coyote's whining wasn't that surprising. The more surprising thing was that you're actually jogging. For now, it's just known as Tetra Tiger. I'm surprised Tony's Fortnite career is over. I mostly use carrying, that's why. Just the bargain. Fake. Ooh. And I guess he's only subscriber.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, your old haircut. I don't know if you can go bald now, buddy.
You don't know.
Nah, I don't think you should go bald.
Oh, that's the lock you said fake on, huh?
What brand do you fuck with more, Ford or BMW?
You mean car brand?
Yeah, what do you fuck with more, Ford?
Ford.
Or BMW?
Ford. As soon as you said Ford, the car I was thinking about just passed by in the game, Ford GT. Well, I just capped him, though.
Okay, what car do you fuck with more, Ford or Toyota?
Toyota.
Okay, what car do you fuck with more, Toyota or Mercedes-Benz?
Toyota.
Okay, what type of car do you fuck with more? Toyota or Honda?
Toyota. Toyota.
Hey, that car you fuck was born. Toyota or Volkswagen.
Toyota.
Oh, buddy. Okay, what kind of cars do you fuck with more? Brand. Toyota or Honda? I mean, Toyota or Nissan? Toyota or Nissan?
Nissan.
Yeah?
Yes.
Why?
You know why.
Why, buddy?
You know why.
Okay, what car would you rather have? A Nissan GTR? Or a Toyota Supra?
That's hard.
Which one, buddy?
Wait, Toyota Supra or GTR?
Yeah. You can't trade it in or anything. You have to keep it till it breaks.
Probably a Supra.
Anyway, you said Nissan though, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nissan or Chevrolet?
Nissan?
Audi or Nissan? Buddy.
Thinking of the 370 and the R8, buddy.
Yeah, please. Fucking. Right? 370Z.
Audi.
Fucking R8. Okay. Porsche or Audi?
Porsche or Audi?
Mm-hmm.
Audi.
Hyundai Motor Company or Audi? Hyundai. Audi or Hyundai?
Hyundai?
Yeah.
What was the car we just said? Audi. Audi.
Audi or Hyundai?
Audi.
Cadillac or Audi?
Audi.
Mini Coopers or Audis? Even though they're the same shit.
BMWs, sorry.
Yeah. Mini Coopers or Audis?
Mini Coopers or Audis? Audis?
Lexus or Audi? Buddy.
Audi.
Buick or Audi?
Audi.
Mitsubishi or Audi?
Audi.
Mazda or Audi?
Audi.
Mazda or Audi? Buddy.
Audi? Buddy, I just said it.
Bentley or Audi?
Bentley or Audi?
Mm-hmm.
Bentley.
Buddy. Jeep or Bentley?
Bentley.
Bentley or Jaguar?
Bentley.
This one might be an extreme toughie. Bentley or Tesla?
Bentley.
You fuck. You heard what I said?
Yeah.
Bentley or Tesla?
Yeah, Bentley.
Fucker. Bentley or Subaru?
Bentley.
Huh?
Bentley.
Alfa Romeo or Subaru. I mean, Alfa Romeo or Bentley?
Bentley.
Austin Martin or Bentley?
Austin Martin.
Mm-hmm. Austin Martin or Acura? NSX.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about. Wait, Austin Martin? Wait, which one? Austin Martin? I'm on Austin Martin right now, huh?
Austin Martin or Acura?
Oh, yeah. Austin Martin.
NSX.
I love the Vanquish, buddy.
Fiat or Aston Martin?
Oh, buddy. Next one.
Aston Martin or Ferrari? Wait, what kind of Ferrari? 458. Which one, buddy?
Austin. Oh, Ferrari. I saw Ferrari today, now that you speak of it.
Yeah. Alright, last one. Ferrari or Lamborghini?
I like both of them. I would have. Oh, look.
Funny!
Lamborghini just because they sound really nice, but a Ferrari.
Apparently, Ferrari 458s are comfortable.
Yeah, but Lambos are loud. And you notice them more. You know you notice them more than Ferraris. I didn't recognize the one I saw. I only saw it because it was like golden. Looking kind of chromed.
Really?
Yeah. I was talking to Mama to take a picture of it.
You just got a shot when you saw it, though.
Yeah.
Are you gonna want to go watch the weekend perform? He performs in the Honda Center.
Hey there. No, buddy. I probably have school.
Buddy, you don't understand.
I want to sell my console, buddy.
PC gaming,
though. PC gaming.
Do you know him in real life?
I saw him. No, I don't know him, but Juan posted a video about him, and he's posted two snakes in one video, and it's Richard and AC Gaming.
What's AC Gaming in real life, really?
Oh, no, I don't even know.
Will he?
Yeah, something like that.
Andrew,
there you go.
I found it. He has an Instagram.
Called AC Gaming.
AC Gaming 27, Andrew.
What's your question, Chris's mom's car?
Look around, we're the same heart, same blood.
That's his bio?
Yeah.
For someone who wants to join the military.
He wants to join the military?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because he said so.
Buddy. Buddy. I want to give a shit.
Buddy. Could really care less.
Mm-hmm.
What are you looking to?
Buddy, you didn't notice that, did you?
I did, and I will be playing that long, bud.
You will?
Mm-hmm.
Look at what the Fortnite app changed in the, on mobile. What?
Yeah.
Are you a clown, or...?
No, sir.
Buddy, would you say you're a clown?
Buddy, you're a clown, would you say? That it, you are?
Buddy?
Buddy, that's crazy.
Never buddy, you're a clown? What'd you say?
Buddy, I never knew you were a clown.
You never knew that? Funny that you did it, but... It's actually fucking hilarious. I'm gonna shit my pants. Not too long ago. Well, I want TTG. Alright. Alright, buddy.
Buddy.
Buddy, good night.
Do stuff up.
Buddy.
Oh, good night, good night. Yeah, you're going to work. It falls. Ooh. Oh, damn, this looks dope. Damn.
Bunny.
Why are you absolutely fat?
Bloody. Pick up the phone. I got a question. If I die tonight, would you regret it? Oh, don't stop your love. Walk out on me. Don't stop for nothing.
Bro, I feel like our water gets super hot now.
Fast as shit.
Yup.
I just turn it on, turn it off, let the toothbrush turn it on, turn it off. Buddy.
Stop.
Buddy.
Annoying.
You don't understand, I needed to do that.
I'm screaming, dumbass.
No. But you don't understand, I needed to do that. Your stream understands, I think. Greg, comment ye if you understood.
Every penthouse is the same. What?
Are you a content creator, buddy?
Yeah, sure. This guy has 2.6k subs and no ads.
Yeah?
Oh yeah, he does. He has one at the end. I'm gonna change my name to Walmart. You heard?
No.
Yeah? Or not?
No.
Why not? Huh?
No.
Should I? From Claus Incorporated to Walmart on.
To what?
Walmart.
No, don't call yourself Walmart. What the fuck is your problem?
For like my CEO office, should I call it Walmart?
No, nigga. Dude, now he's all gonna shoot.
I don't really remember how I met Natalie, but I remember the first time I saw her. My parents were looking for a new house, and we were pulling up to the townhouse we were moving into. She was getting the mail out of the mailbox, and I was like, whoa, she's so beautiful. And I was so excited to move in and be this girl's neighbor.
I met David living back in our hometown. We live right next to each other in the same little townhome complex.
She said one comment in math class that was really weird, and I laughed at her. We were talking about heat. She raised her hand and she asked the teacher, so let's say there's like a hose and the hose is black. What if it lights on fire? Will the water from the hose put the fire out? And everyone in the class was like, what? Like, this is math class. That's like my first impression of her. Like, is this girl okay?
The cutest boy ever. No, I'm just kidding. No, definitely not. My first impression of David. Walking home from school, and I was kind of like a loner, so I would always walk like as fast as I could to get back home. David had his own like group of friends that would kind of just take their time and hang out on their walk home. And I remember that they would always be like, hey, like yelling at me from behind, why are you walking so fast? Where are you going? I would always ignore them. But one day I decided to turn around, and the rest is history. The relationship with David.
The best way to describe my relationship with Natalie would be brother and sister.
Super fun and very, very dynamic.
What is Natalie talking? Wow, that's a good question. Am I allowed to say nothing?
David's taught me how to forgive and forget really easily. I feel like he's really good at that, where something happens, you just move on, you move forward.
I think she's taught me how to be more organized and how to be more respectful. I think okay, so you work over there in the main building, I guess.
Office services.
Okay, gotcha. How long have you lived in Los Angeles?
3 years.
Where do you live now?
West Hollywood. It's like on the line between West Hollywood and Hollywood. I would have said 2 minutes.
Our fearless leader.
Where I live.
Anything you need, boss.
Well, I would say West Hollywood is more specific than 2 minutes away.
Hello.
That's fair.
What do you need? Just let me know what you need. Looks like your pockets are full. Are you sure you need more snacks? When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. It's the general.
Where do I go?
Where were you born? Where did you grow up? Where are you from? New Jersey. New Jersey. What part?
Bergen County, like northeast. It's like fun. It's south of like upstate border.
Don't ever tell me I'm not on brand.
Okay. So, for an outsider like me, general New York municipal area, kind of New York City.
Yeah. Tri-state area.
Okay. Tri-state area. Gotcha. Only?
Third.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, well, my birthday's coming up, so we'll have to be next week, Monday, November.
Alright, where do you live?
Chicago.
What?
Chicago. You thought about giving me some shares, boss?
Here.
Don't I just look the part?
Okay, where in Chicago do you live?
Ukraine Village, West Town.
Yeah, okay. What do you do out there?
Digital advertising. Throw a wrench in.
So you know the intersection of Chicago and Damon, then, huh?
Chicago? Wait. Yeah.
Okay. And what business is on the northeast corner of that intersection?
I think it is...
Suited and booted, as
requested. The north east.
Did I mention that I have an MBA?
There's a coffee shop, and then there's a Greek restaurant, and there's a gas station, but I don't know the northeast one.
Did you go to undergrad?
Yep.
Where at?
Elon University.
Elon?
Yep.
Gotcha.
North Carolina.
Yeah, yeah. You guys dating? Are you single?
Bad story, so yes. But yeah.
Do you want to date?
Look at me, all dressed up and nowhere to go.
Very small pupils. Your pupils are pretty small.
It's kind of combative, this match. Are you dating anybody?
Nope.
You got any of the apps?
I did, but I'm more old school. I like to meet people on the first.
Which apps were you on?
Just give me the word, and I'll make it happen.
And Bumble.
I don't even know what the hell that is. And what, no good?
You just going through the motions.
I feel like it's all on the apps now. Are you finding like-minded individuals?
Yeah.
In Chicago?
Yeah.
Where's your brother live?
He lives here.
Yeah, where?
He used to live in Culver City, but I don't know where it is now.
Is he on the app?
Mm-hmm.
Which ones?
Hinge.
So what is Hinge? What's the hook? Bumble girls have to reach out first, right?
Hinge gives you...
Sexist. What's
Hinge? Hinge gives you prompts that you have to answer. Like, mine says, where would you find me at a party, and my answer is, with the dog.
Alright, how old are you?
6.
What do you do for fun?
I mostly just stay at home. Watch movies.
What's your favorite movie?
Ferris Bueller's Day Off. I'm a
hermit. What's your favorite 21st century movie?
Guardians of the Galaxy, all of them.
Mm-hmm. What's your favorite movie?
I'd say Kingpin.
Nice. Alright, I think I got enough for now. Thanks for your time. Will you join me, please? Tell me your name.
Essence.
Where are you from?
C.
Yeah.
E-S-S-E-N-C.
Oh, I didn't do that? No, that's... No, you didn't. There's a little curl on the bottom of the C.
Oh, okay. Never seen that.
I'll just make it clearer just for you.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal.
Okay. You live out here now?
No.
Where do you live?
Jersey.
How old are you? Okay.
I'm 32.
Did you go to undergrad? College? Where'd you go to college?
I went to undergrad at Albany State in Georgia and grad at Sydney Albany in New York.
Big on Albany's?
I guess. That's just kind of how, you know, life panned out.
Well, what do you do?
I work here at Visby.
Doing what?
I'm the beauty director.
Okay. Do they have a whole beauty category of videos and stuff like that? Okay.
Videos and editorial content.
So what do you do? Do you edit those articles?
Sometimes I edit. I do mostly like big features, so like celebrity interviews on the editorial side. Sometimes I make videos like this, which have nothing to do with beauty at all.
Do you conduct those interviews?
Yeah.
You must be very comfortable since you're used to dealing with very popular, very likable, kind of like famous people.
Right. Exactly.
Right.
Oh, are you saying that you're comparing yourself to them?
I mean, obviously.
Yeah, which I knew that. I knew that.
What's cooking? Let me know.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Will you come join me?
tea.
Juanito.
S. T. T.
Juanito.
W. B.
Juan. Juan. What's up? Do.